मिस्टर डिप्टी चेयरमैन सर, ड्यूरिंग द लास्ट 2-5 ईयर प्लान्स वी फाउंड इम्प्रूवमेंट इन प्रोडक्शन ऑल अराउंड फुल स्टॉप. नाउ वी आर एंटरिंग द थर्ड प्लान एंड इट इज ऑनली प्रॉपर दैट वी शुड केयरफुली पॉन्डर over the whole matter and see in what things we are lagging behind and what improvements are necessary full stop. My submission is that the plan is a huge one full stop. We have had to get foreign assistance full stop. We have taxed our people full stop. Therefore every rupee of it must be carefully spent, and that is what is very necessary full stop. Planning at the center is very good, very appropriate, but the implementation, the execution of it in the states is not as it should be full stop. We find that every year more money under a particular head is spent hurriedly within the last 2 or 3 months, and within the first 9 months money is very slowly spent full stop. What happens is things are not done properly, things are not done economically, and there is a great wastage full stop. The feeling of austerity, the feeling of economy is not there, and unless it is there, unless we feel that every rupee should be spent very carefully, the amount that has been allotted will not be sufficient full stop. We probably might require more full stop. Therefore, I would very humbly submit that there should be a feeling of austerity and a feeling of doing the duty in the proper manner full stop. There should be economy all round full stop. I think there is wastefulness full stop. That is my general impression full stop. I move about in the villages. I go to the different blocks. I go to the towns and I go to the cities full stop. There is not that austerity, there is not that determination that is essential for the successful implementation of such a huge plan full stop. Therefore my submission is that the mind of the government should be centered round this fact full stop. It should give an impression to all its subordinate officers that they should be very active, very careful, and very economical full stop. I find that in spite of all improvements, the prices of foodstuffs are rising every day, and if this goes on, there will be no rest for the 5-year plan among the masses full stop. They want something substantial full stop. I know that roads have been built. I know that there are schools, there are dispensaries, and there are other amenities, but that does not help the poor man full stop.